Okay, as you've seen, there's the break in the line there. We're going to go ahead and get this located. Okay, we went ahead and located that bad spot out there. We'll go ahead and pull back slowly, see if we notice anything on that pull back. But definitely, as you can see there, pipe has separated itself and broken off in a couple of chunks.